I never thought I would do this. I never thought I would have the courage to harm a fly, let alone another human.
Chapter systems are offline.
Number one for today's hits and all-time favorites.
Layla was a college student from a small town in Arkansas. She was taking a road trip with her best friend Rob, who went to school in Georgia.
Rob!
I'm getting my bags. Here I come.
Okay, hurry up.
I guess you still take forever. We need to be on the road before 9 a.m.
Hey, Layla. Y'all be safe on the road now.
Yes, ma'am. You know I'm a professional driver.
All right, now. Rob, bring your cell phone.
I'm coming. A simple road trip for two best buds. Little did they know, it was a lot to face on their route. Road trip!
Brother, you love Thug? What are you doing here?
Yeah. Press I want for sure, you gon' need three promoters. I got the body from Jamelis, but I had switched the motor.
As they drive off in the wind, who knows what the wind blows? Hey, where are we going?
I don't know. Just go along for the ride.
Go along for the ride in the wind?
Rob, don't play with me. Sit down and enjoy the ride. Once we get there, we'll get there.
I'm just saying, it just seems pretty far right now.
Where you have to go? Please.
The only place I need to be is with you.
Alright, that's what I like to hear.
Alrighty, I'm just trying to figure out, are we going the right way? Because this way doesn't seem right.
Trust me.
Whatever that means, I'll take your word on it. Hey, what are you doing to me? Hold up. Oh, no, no! And no one never heard of Rob again. As they drifted off in the wind, who knows what happened to him? But we'll find out soon. The end.